And now for something completely different. What nobody wanted and nobody asked for. My rendition of the Orange Bird Song.
Of something sunny just for me. Think a funny thought,
think a funny thought,
or a sunny word,
or a sunny word
that will make me happy, little orange bird.
He thinks beautiful orange pictures
and beautiful orange words, though his little beak can't even make a peep. Every thought he ever spoke appears in orange smoke. The orange bird up in the sunshine tree.
Little orange bird,
little orange bird,
in the sunshine tree,
in the sunshine tree. Won't you think of something sunny just for me?
Think a funny thought,
think a funny thought,
or a sunny word,
or a sunny word
that will make me happy, little orange bird.
When you're just about green with envy, or gonna be feeling blue, you can use a little orange thought or two. When you start in blushing pink, but your temper turns you red, that's when the orange bird can see you through.
Little orange bird,
little orange bird,
in the sunshine tree,
in the sunshine tree, won't you think of something sunny just for me?
Think a funny thought,
think a funny thought,
or a sunny word,
or a sunny word
that will make me happy, little orange bird.
He can turn your frown around when you see him looking down, the orange bird up in the sunshine tree.
Little orange bird,
little orange bird,
in the sunshine tree,
in the sunshine tree. Won't you think of something sunny just for me?
Think a funny thought,
think a funny thought,
or a sunny word,
or a sunny word
that will make me happy, little orange bird.
So bear in mind, I had to make up the harmony for this, and I have a room full of busy children, so there's a lot of background noise. And as my good friend Jordan Peterson would say, perfection is the enemy of progress. The perfect is the enemy of good, or in this case, barely good enough. I also don't have auto-tune figured out, so I couldn't figure out when something went sour. Take this as my apology. And I actually can't think of any reason why you guys should stick around and watch this, so maybe just look away, look away. Don't forget to comment, like, or dislike. And make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see what else I do with my kiddos. Again, I'm very sorry about this. The orange bird is my favorite. I love the orange bird. And the good thing about the orange bird is he has no ears.